High Commander Ravis Nox Fleuret issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kophis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of a crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later. Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Do it!
be right there.
Sorry.
Pain, go away. Feels better, right?
Prompto. Nice one, Prompto.
It's not enough.
It.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Is this your idea of a joke?
Sadly, no one's laughing.
Playing it mutiny, are we knocked?
Not on my ship. Knock it off. What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt? Let's go.
Overhead.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
I'm impressed. stretch.
This sounds like you're having fun. Again.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, a messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh! I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Lunafreya.
Yeah. Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings bind the key.
You alright? What did she say?
That Lunas... Awakening the six.
How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
For the ride.
We'll meet again.
Easy now.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
So is Gentiana, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the Storm Sender and let judgment be passed.
Nox! You okay?
Hey! Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power is just waiting for you.
Thy revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands that the king receive it. Journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet. With the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Let's go.
They're opening.
I'll back you up.
I'm counting on it.
Locked up. Gladio, do it.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Whose side are you on?
Sorry.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Easy now.
Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent. Power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. Gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
You're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all. That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
Let's go.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Color's amazing.
Here we are, Foshaw Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
We could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Now you want.
right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
Be some kind of toxin.
Comfortable just being alive.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
It never ends.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
You okay?
Hey, can't hear you.
One knocked.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Where to now? Huh? You think we can fit through them?
Gotta try.
What was that sound?
Prompto! What happened?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Prompto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake?
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back. Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me.
Not good, not good, not good.
Don't just stand there.
That's it, I quit.
Nice work, Gladio.
bad as in dark.
Be nice to break things up in here.
Oh, hi there, opening.
No problems here.
They're opening. Just happy it's over. She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
See? I told you! There she is! That's her! Do something, Nox!
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Prompto.
Up for more?
Okay! Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Kind of you.
Good for an evidence. Gladio!
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Raining.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than
conjecture,
but I suspect that ship was to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Neflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
This time he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.